Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Dawn of War Winter Assault. Now, the way that the recordings kind of happened and played out in the order that things played out, that was well thought of there. Anyways, continue campaign should result in the orcs being the one who went through the gate. So, let's see what we get. Load. Okay. Yeah, it looks like there. The orc avalanche continues with a magnificent roar. Warboss Gorgut's mound of heads grows larger with each battle, and with each victory, the number of worthy skulls worth obtaining grows smaller. The last head for the Warboss to claim rests on the Chaos Lord Krull's neck. To rule the day and collect the Pearl Lord V. Sorry, to collect the Pearl Lord V, Gorgutz will lure Krull into a battle that he cannot win. At least if the Warboss has anything to say about the matter.
Let's see. The war is going good, but there's something missing. More skulls? That's it, see? I got me the skulls of all the war bosses I killed. Stern skull and that Farseer skull. So who are missing? Oh yeah, that Git Krull. I need his head for me pointy stick. And you know how I'm getting him to come after me? You're gonna call him a grot? We'll call that plant stupid. I named it after you. No, the way to get Krull crazy mad is to attack his titan. Then he'll come for me. Hey, why's you grinning? Because you named a plant after me!
Oh, fuck. Okay, so...
This here is why I'm smarter than Krull. To reach Krull,
Oops. We's
gonna have to rob him of his boys.
There, alright.
That means attack the Titan. So Next Krull got no it. Choice what but to send want? His bodyguards to protect the
we'll
Titan.
Make it
then,
okay.
When enough of Krull's boys are gone, leaving him weak, we
What's
attack
happening?
Krull
What's going on?
And take
Where
his skull.
Going? What's it?
Can you
You're
capture?
Pretty mouthy, aren't
you? You cannot capture.
Touch me again, and I crush you.
Job's a good one, boss.
All right, Where's capture this.
Fighting?
Okay.
Hello? Who's there?
Go here.
What's it?
It now belongs to the orcs.
What?
Okay, there we go. All right, I'm happier with that stuff. Now we need. Oh, we got quite a bit. We need this. Go here. 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 Okay, have fun building that, all right? Oh, the Gretchen's died. Could we please have this and this and that and control one? Excellent. Go here. Ah, oh, you blew it up! I'll take care of that, don't worry. Are they all done? They all done? They're not all done. Okay. Hey, the Gretchens are almost done. Alright, I'm fine with that. Build that. Then build this. Do I have any pile of guns? No, we do not. Screw it.
Gretchen is ready. Hello? Here's that.
Okay, so we're gonna need a few.
We'll do it.
Build that there. And we're gonna need a pile of guns. Probably okay to keep it there. We can't upgrade this. Oh, we will in a moment.
I'm not doing anything.
Oh, that is okay. Oh, fair enough. Fair enough. Come here. I didn't realize that was a ramp up. Eh. Excellent. Yeah, that'll work. Go here. And can we build any? Yes, we can. Build that. I thought we all we needed was a pile of guns. Oh, and somebody pop. Gotcha.
I have the power of good and good.
Which way?
They send us.
Scattered, but they still
all right, no problem.
They deserve a battle all good and proper. Time to kill these Yumis quick so we can take our time with that git crop.
No, I totally agree. I'm with you there.
Imperials.
Okay, build all of that. That'll work. Whoa, okay, let's bring that back.
Send me to the fight. Orcs is the biggest and the strongest.
No. Get this one to research that. So, okay. We have to upgrade this first.
We're under attack!
Everybody go in. Actually, with this force, I think I can wipe that out. Why don't I wipe that out? we're up to 95. We're going to be hit over here. We have a lot of guns now. Oh, excellent, excellent. We took out the Humies. Capture that place. Big shoot to rocket launchers. Okay, hang on. One. All right.
Jobs are good and boss.
Knob squad.
I'm not doing anything.
Ready for stomping?
Knob squad. Okay, so we have a full WAAAAAAAH.
Ready for Bash's best.
Excellent.
I have the power of Gork and Mork.
Big is best.
I'm the big boss.
Moving out.
Yes. We'll do it.
Do we have any research that we can do? Pile of guns? Yes, we do. Come on.
Boss, who is getting shot up?
We're fine.
Yes. Build it right up for you.
What?
What's it? What's it? Build it right up for you.
Oh, I didn't have enough. Oh, okay. 165, we'll wait.
We'll do it. All right.
$250. Come on. That's doing pretty good. And then there's this one. Very nicely done, doing, going. Sorry if you can hear that siren. We just got this. Come on. Come on, you can do it. I know that you can. Upgrade. Hang on, where's the knob unit?
Eyes too big to be beat. Ready for stomping?
There we go, that's better. Power claws, 10 available. Please. Okay, now pile of guns. Even more DACA research. Oh yeah, that's important. Okay, and extra vehicle armor. How we doing? Maybe change these to missiles. Okay, so who do we have? Let's go here and let's get shooter boys. Get a couple of these. Yep, killer cans.
Up yours. Oh, hey, boss. Up yours. Sod off.
Like that sod off. Thank you, orcs.
Orcs is the biggest and the strongest. Orcs is the biggest and the strongest.
Well, let's head down here.
The court? Do we get shot?
Oh, graphical glitch. Let's see if we can fix it. Can't fix it yet.
Big boss.
Not really. Oh, please don't do this now, game. Did that fix it? No. Shit. Oh, crap. Okay, can we go here? Fix it somehow? Oh, shit. Okay, I'm... going to do a quick save and then load. Glitch. See if it works. Uh-oh. It worked. Okay. Now, what's this over here? We should take out them.
Jobs are good, and boss.
I'm too big to be beat.
Wake up, boys. It's time for fighting.
Moving out!
Where the hell is Zero? Oh, I popped him in there. Okay, come here.
Build it right up for you.
So while they struggle through there, the Gretchens are struggling here. And should be able to build that in no time.
They shoot us.
Have we finished upgrading? No. We're only at 87?
I have the power of Gork and Mork.
Okay. Only 87? Oh, there's another squad. Oops. One.
I have the power of Gork.
Oh, hey, boss.
Mork. I have the power of Gork and Mork.
They're shooting us.
Why are you going all the way over there? Okay, go nuts, guys. Go freaking nuts.
Hello? Who's there?
And build this.
Build it right up for you.
Build this. And this.
Right up for you.
And this. And then come here.
We're not going any place scary, are we?
How are we doing over here? Oh, come on, guys. No, blow up that. Stop that. Just get rid of it. You know? Then they can't get reinforcements through that. Everybody on the open.
Send
Everybody on the tanks. Okay, so where are we at? We're at 10? 14?
Waldrak is the first in a fight!
I wanna get stuck in with the boys!
Ah, we maxed it out. So be it. Ah, you're stuck.
I'm the big boss. Orcs is meant for fighting and winning.
Almost there? Yeah, we're almost there. Well, I think we're going to hit this spot first.
Waldrak, ready for shooting. Waldrak is as shooty as there is.
Orcs is the biggest and the strongest.
Whoa. Thank you, game. Okay, I'm gonna have to do the same thing. Jeez. Okay, time to move out.
Moving out. Enemies here. The fight is starting. Now's your time to see your
Get rid of the tanks. Oh, right, we have new, yeah. We have new killer cans. Okay, take out that squad, or that squad. Ah, we've lost a few killer cans. or one Killican, and our missile bike thing. Oh, look at this, just absolute carnage. Just like the way the orcs, they have their Sunday dinners. Okay, just take out this. And then take out this. And then mop everything up. Is it destroyed? I don't know if that constitutes as destroyed. Can't tell what's this over here.
Send me to the fort.
Objective. And challenge him to a duel. Okay. So that's what we're going to do. So let's mop up here. And work our way over. Do we actually have any more research to worry about? No, we do not. Okay. Come on, let's go. Let's go get them. Excuse me. We drew him out, so let's finish the job. Let's go. Oh. Necron!
Follow these boys! These Necron boys! Them's good killing! Hey, why did I got none of their skulls? Time to change that! Alright, all you Gretchen loving orcs! It's time to introduce the Necrons to the war! Then we'll get Crow's skull for me stick. Beat 'em down till the Necrons go running!
Sounds good.
Too big to be beat.
Oop. Nice, guys. Stop shooting at that and shoot at the monolith, please. It's a nicely detailed monolith. No, well, we'll do that then, and we'll do that, and that, and... Oops. And... There we go. Almost to 50%. Impressive. We got them on the left. We got them? We have more Necrons to defeat. Okay, we have to go find them.
Orcs is the biggest and the strongest.
If you say so.
Orcs is meant for fighting and winning.
Come on. Everybody on the monolith. Yep, that'll work.
Too big to be beat. Orcs is meant for fighting.
Come on. Horses are taking heavy losses here. But there are, so that's okay. Come on, get rid of the monolith. We're almost there, come on. Come on, let's go. However they want to get through. Come on. Control 1. Let's go. Actually, let's take out the Necron Warriors first. Everybody on that, forget about the warriors. Who's attacking us? Warriors. How we doing? We've almost got it. Then we just got the, we got it. Just gonna mop up the, excuse me, the warriors now. Sorry about that. Spam call. Okay, we'll do that. And that. Okay. Oh, he's all the way over there. Okay, so there we find I can finally see how much damage it has taken. Get destroyed. Nice. That's what I was thinking. Let's take out the tanks. Why? Because we're orcs.
Orcs, orcs,
what
orcs,
are you?
Orcs, 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 orcs.
If you say so.
Ready.
What is it?
Orcs, 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 orcs.
Eyes dead eyes.
Eyes too big.
There we go. Everybody on this, and we're going to blow this one up. Just to piss off. Crawl. Yeah. Oh, I think we lost him. That's a shame. No, we didn't. We're not going to bother building that. Seriously. Why should we? Oh, we can't get Squigga. That is a shame, really. You go boom yet? No, you don't go boom yet. Well, you're down to yellow. That is something. I can see Gorgutz doing this, you know, even though he doesn't have to. Just to bird crawl a little more. There. Ah, red. Most of them are shooting at it. Temporarily energize this energy surge to the mega armor knobs. Power armor doubles the movement speed of the squad for 15 seconds. 10 electrical damage to the squad for every second the ability is active. Ah, it's almost time for it to go boom! Boom! Oh yeah! Now the last one is... here. Okay.
On my way to do some crushing.
Here? Oh, no. It is that gun. Okay.
Let me at him.
I think. No, down here.
Where's the ox? And
okay, they'll shoot at this one. They have been shooting at this one. So, however you guys want to do it, organize yourselves. Be good little orkies and take care of it. Ow. Got some tangles in my hair. Can I get too closer to fire missiles? Yes. There we go. Some of you may get into range here, I don't know. Doesn't look like it, but we got more hitting it now. That's doing a lot better. Good shot, Killican. Like, seriously. Do you need glasses, Gretchen? Or Knob, or whoever the hell you in? Who's in there? You in there? Here. If you stand here, will you stop that? No. Well, it's down to red. That's something. Very, very nice. Come on. I'm hoping we get a little message from Krall. Krall? Krall? Hi, Krall. This way? Okay.
Oh my word, they do some crushing.
We can expect some surprises, I think.
We're under attack!
Come on! No, don't give me this. Not now. Okay, good. That time we got it fixed. Oh, shit. Tank. Everybody in on the tank. Let's bring them all in. Come on. Go here.
Yeah.
stomping.
Okay, can I hit this one? No? Okay. Let's do this to get some of our lagging troops into this area. Now, do I... No. Maybe this way? I don't know. Probably this way. Well, we could try this way. They're almost to us, except for that killer can, which we'll just have to catch up. I'm fine with that. Okay, let's head out.
Boy, to do some crushing. That's what I was thinking. That's what I was thinking. On my way to do some crushing.
I'm surprised we haven't been hit at like every step of the way here.
Let me at him. That's what I was thinking.
Okay. Can't go this way. Then we go this way.
On my way to do some crushing.
$10,000 requisition. Jeez. May as well. What are we under attack? Tanks. Lots of tanks. Check out this one. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Excellent. Go. Oh, you have a Terminator squad. Yeah, no. We'll take out the tanks first. That's how much I'm so confident in my WAAAAAAAH. I'm not worried about Terminators. Sorry, Obliterators. Okay, fine. Obliterators, Terminators. We squish them. That's what's going to happen. We squish them. Bye-bye! Okay, come on. We can take this out. We're almost done. We just have to beat Crawl. Have to beat Crawl. That's it. Oh, we lost a killer can. Okay. That's not even developed. Nice shot there. Nice shot. Should get enough passerby shots to take it out, I guess. Yep. I don't think we gotta worry about that Marine squad there. Ooh. A bloodthirster up. That would be Krull. I'm sure of it. No, I'm wrong. Okay, let's take out the bloodthirster. Bloodthirster almost down. Gorguts, put that on your pointy stick. That is a worthy trophy. More so than Krull, in my opinion.
Send me to fight. Let me at him. That's what I was thinking. I'm too big to be beat. Stomping! Krull! Your pretty skull is mine!
I'll gut you! I'll send down Korn's wrath upon your heads and boil the blood from your veins!
Sorry. Let's be professional. This is YouTube.
I did it! I beat the other war bosses! The Imperial Umis, the Elder, those Chaos Boys, and even them Necrons! That was a good war!
And your pointy stick got plenty of them skulls! Those are pretty trophies! But what you gonna do next, ho war boss? There's nobody left to beat!
That's right! I'm the biggest, baddest war boss on the planet! I wonder where the nearest other planet is.
Oh, that's good stuff. That's good stuff. Well, I think I'll let the credits go for this video. Yeah, and this one, the Chaos can be fun to play, but I didn't like them in this expansion. Don't know why. It just didn't feel very good to play. The Orcs were an awesome laugh riot. Very, very good. Mm-hmm. Avatar of Kane. Mm-hmm. We have a monolith. Bloodthirster. Yeah, it's a shame that there's no music here. But you know how that goes. Anyways. The first expansion of an awesome, awesome start of a franchise here. Well, no, it's not the start. Well, Dawn of War was a start, but there were Warhammer games, Warhammer 40K games before this, so wasn't the first. But anyways, that's the end of the credits. I do hope that you enjoyed the ending to the Disorder Orc specifically campaign. And I hope you'll join me again for the next video, which will be the so-called ally, I guess you could say, would be the Chaos. So we'll do the Chaos finish in the next video. But until then, please do be safe, everyone. Bye!